enter the projector to Prescott's arena.
You know, Abe told me you were coming. I didn't think you could make it through my defenses, but here you are.
Prescott, stop these games this instant. Why did you sabotage the projectors?
Why? I can do whatever I want, that's why. My brilliance was wasted at the gag factory. You wouldn't even listen to my plan to upgrade the projectors. With the brush, no one will ever look down their noses at me again. Behold, my greatest creation.
Nikki, if you fill up the tank...
There's a force field below us. It's like a nasty one, too.
Yes.
Reloading! We can get close!
I'm all over you! No mind!
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks!
Yeah, I know how to do this!
Look! It's reloading! We can get close! There's a force field below us. Looks like a nasty one, too.
I'm all over it.
Look! It's reloading! We can get close!
Yeah, I know how to do this.
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tank.
all.
And you fill up its tanks.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Quick, look back, cannonball!
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
This.
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
Mickey! You need to fill the turret with paint or thinner!
Look! It's reloading! We can get close! This one's mine! I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks!
I'm all over it!
Look! It's reloading! We can get close!
Don't worry about it!
Fill up the tank, we can end this terrain.
Don't worry about it.
This one's mine.
Quick, drop back the cannonball.
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. Look, it's reloading. We can get close!
I'm all over it!
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
Yeah, that's more like it. Yeah, I know how to do this.
Look, it's reloading. We can get close. I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. Reloading! We can get close!
Vicky! You need to fill the turret with paint or thinner!
Distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
Fill up the tanks. We can end this charade.
Don't worry about it.
There's a force field below us. Like a nasty one, too.
This is mine.
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. Fill up its tanks.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Look, it's reloading. We can get close. I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
Reprogram the turret from the side!
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
One more time, and that thing is toast!
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Quick, knock back the cannonball!
My word! Look at those tanks on the machine's backside.
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
This is mine.
This one's mine. Look, it's reloading. We can get close.
I'm all over it.
And you fill up its tanks.
Don't worry about it.
Look, it's reloading. We can get close.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Vicky, you need to fill the turret with paint or thinner.
Ball.
you fill up its tanks. Don't worry about it.
Quick!
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. This one's mine. Don't worry about it. Look! It's reloading! We can get close!
My word! Look at those tanks! Machines backside!
Yes! Look! It's reloading! We can get close! This one's mine! I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks!
Do this.
Quick!
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. I'm all over it. Don't worry about it. Look, it's reloading. I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Look, it's reloading. We can get close.
I'm all over it.
Mickey, if you fill up the tanks, we can end this charade. On the machine's backside.
Mine. This.
Quick! Oh,
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. There's a force field below us. I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Reloading! We can get close!
I'm all over it!
Mickey, if you fill up the tank, we can end this charade!
Don't worry about it! Don't worry about it!
Tanks.
Mickey, you need to fill the turret with paint or thinner!
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Look, it's reloading. We can get close.
I'm all over it.
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. This one's mine. It's reloading! We can get close!
I'm all over it!
Mickey! You need to fill the turret with paint or thinner!
This one's mine!
Quick! Knock back the cannonball!
I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks.
Don't worry about it.
Quick, drop back the cannonball.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Mickey, if you fill up the tank. We can
extract it, and you fill up its tanks. This is mine. Look, it's reloading. We can get close. I'll distract it, and you fill up its tanks. Don't worry about it. Look, it's reloading. We can get close.
And you won't ruin it for me.
And as for you, you big pile of bolts, remember who your master is. Ah! This is my creation, not your toy. And now he'll prove it. Attack!
Machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
You think that junk could break the panels?
I hear machinery under these panels. We've got to break through. Aha! Fire cannons, ye blooming cockroaches!
Could break the panels?
Ah! Back down the hatches, matey! I'll send you back to Mean Street in a big cat! Projectile damaged the panels!
This is
I hear machinery under these panels! We've got to break through! Run away, little mouse! That did the trick! The projectile damaged the panel!
This one's mine! There's nothing to power, Mickey! You gotta paint in the gears!
Yeah, I know how to do this!
Thank you.
junk could break the panels?
Aha! Fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches! An umbrella won't help you here.
I'm all over it.
That did the trick. The projectile damaged the panel.
This is mine.
I hear machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
Aha! Fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches! Run away, little mouse!
I'm all over it. There's nothing to power, Mickey. You gotta paint in the gears.
I'll send you back to Mean Street in a paint can.
Don't worry about it.
That did the trick. The projectile damaged the panel!
This one's mine! You think that junk could break the panels? There's nothing to power, Mickey. You gotta paint in the gears. Don't worry about it.
Run away, little mouse.
This one's mine.
That did the trick. The projectile damaged the panel. Quick, knock back the cannonball.
You think that will stop him? He didn't even need that.
I'm all over it.
An umbrella won't help you here. I'll send you back to Mean Street in a paint can.
I recognize these gears. Paint them in, and those big doors should close. I hear machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
Do this.
I'll send you back to Mean Street in a paint can.
An umbrella won't help you here.
This one's mine. You think that junk could break the panels?
Aha! Fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches!
Junk could break the panels?
An umbrella will help you here. Run down the hatches, meaty.
Machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
Aha! Fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches!
This is mine.
Brother, I recognize these gears. Take them in, and those big doors should close.
What's happening? What did you do? My masterpiece! No!
Oh, Prescott. I never wanted this to happen.
I don't understand. He told me no one could defeat me.
He told you? Who are you talking about?
Daisy Duck here. We're following the mad doctor who's on the trail of the notorious gremlin Prescott. Maybe now we'll find out Prescott's plans, as well as what the mad doctor was recently doing in Ventureland.
Prescott, dear Prescott, you shall not be forgotten. I'll tell your story of how it all went rotten. What happened to you, gremlin? How'd you meet this day? Why you turned your back on wasteland? Why did it end this way?
I will tell you, all must understand it. All the things that went so wrong, it was I who planned it.
Unfortunate tomb, your message I will send. Rest and let us be at peace. Your evil now will end.
I know I am a villain, the worst they're speaking of. But please remember this, I only wanted to be loved.
Well, that's that. I'll take it from here. Let me question him alone, and his answers will be clear.
You heard him! He worked alone! His evil man is fake! The earthquakes are gone! Let's go! To Mean Street and celebrate!
What will you do now?
I'm going to build a magnificent attraction. There will be joy in Wasteland and such satisfaction. There are beetleworks and bloodworks, battles to be won, secrets to uncover. There is so much to be done.
I guess Prescott was working alone.
It seems awfully suspicious to me. I guess we won't know until he wakes up, though.
You bet.
Come on, let's go check on Prescott.
Welcome to the wonderful world of the... This portion of the show is brought to you by...
Did you hear about the new attraction the Mad Doc's building? He said it'll boost morale. Oh, I wish I would have thought of that.
Oswald, we have other worries besides the Mad Doctor. While you two were crossing through the underground, I took the time to search through the gag factory. I wanted to know why Prescott turned out so bad. Digging through the gag factory, I found these blueprints. Prescott helped oversee a construction site in Ventureland. He said he was helping the Spatters build homes. But if you look here, you'll see that it was actually a cover-up for something secret.
Okay, that doesn't sound good.
Maybe it'll tell us why Prescott broke the projectors. The Mad Doctor did say there were secrets to uncover, so let's go see if he's right.
We may have put an end to Prescott's scheming, but that doesn't mean Wasteland is safe. We need to make our way to Ventureland and uncover what he was hiding.